here, all of you. Really appreciate Bangalore in spite of traffic, everyone is here on time. This is actually my first press conference in Bangalore. So we've done press conferences and press launches in Delhi, in Mumbai, some of them in CES, in Vegas. This is the first time actually we're doing it in Bangalore. And be assured that for a very highly techie, technical, knowledgeable audience like Bangalore, I have brought to you my best product to date. Let me introduce myself. Let me welcome all of you, esteemed members of the media. We have the team here from Flipkart, from View, from Google. All of you have, some of you have actually flown down from across India. A lot of you already are View customers. And we actually have thousands of people, maybe lakhs of them, watching us on webcast. So hey guys, thank you for being here today. I first want to take you through a little bit about the vision. Everybody asks me, is your company VU? Is it VU? Some people say maybe UV. What is this company all about? Let me tell you, Vuers is a short form for VIW. It's what you view. Because what you view is your vision. And 12 years ago, July 2006, we started this company with a very simple mission that we want to build the number one, most high-end consumer technology brand in India that we can take to the entire world. I was personally part of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Make in India program. And the biggest conversation we had was how do we build a brand that is the pride of the country that we can show outside. Traditionally, across sectors, I have seen that the Indian brands are maybe a budget player or a low price. The aspirational products are generally something that comes from outside. This is one company we started between California and India, and tapping the technical minds of Indian people, we've been able to create that aspirational brand. We hope to be market leaders. We've had fabulous 100% year-on-year growth, thanks to our partners and distributors, a lot of them who are here today. But we really hope that we're able to take this company and go abroad. And I hope all of you here are going to follow us on this entire journey. This is the first time I'm facing all of you here today in Bangalore, people who are so technically knowledgeable. But we have amazing product. We have two experience centers. I will do my best to show this product that we spent 1 year developing. And the whole internet is talking about